let us define what is a rigid body. If we just talk about a rigid body, we can say it is a body in which the separation between its constituent particles does not change. This is a rigid body. About a rigid body, we can say it never gets deformed even if we apply an external force. And no matter how large the force is, no deformation will take place in a rigid body. And another fact about a rigid body, we can keep in mind that in nature, no body is perfectly rigid. Here we can understand it with the help of a physical situation. Here we can see there is a rigid body clamped on a surface. And if say a boy comes and he tries to push it, no deformation will take place in it. Whereas we already discussed, if the body is elastic, then due to application of the external force, the body will get deformed. So in a rigid body, no deformation is possible in a situation. Such bodies are called rigid bodies. Thus, in a situation, as we can see, no deformation can take place in a rigid body. It never stores potential energy, because we have discussed the body stores potential energy only if it is deformed. Then under elastic forces, the intermolecular forces of the body, potential energy is stored, and whatever amount of work is done is stored as potential energy. So in case of a rigid body, no deformation can take place, so it never stores any potential energy within the volume of body.